ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the general manager of Disney's Grand Californian Hotel, Tony Bruno.
Good morning. Welcome, everyone. It's truly a privilege to serve as general manager of Disney's Grand Californian Hotel, which bears the distinction of being the very first hotel ever built by Disney inside a Disney theme park. Just as Disney's California Adventure is a tribute to the Golden State, Disney's Grand Californian Hotel, as its name suggests, is a tribute to the California art and architecture, the arts and crafts movement of the early 1900s. I'd like to take a moment to thank our good friends at Walt Disney Imagineering, who once again have captured the magic of Disney by creating a wonderful work of art that is stunning, enchanting, and distinctly Californian. Just as the handmade fireplaces inside the cozy California craftsman bungalows of yesteryear symbolize the ultimate home, we want you to feel that Disney's Grand Californian Hotel is your home away from home. Our hotel has so many outstanding amenities that it would take all morning to list them all. From the inviting stone hearth, to the wine country inspired restaurant Napa Rose, to the relaxing pools and the exciting atmosphere of Storyteller's Cafe. And whether your stay with us is for business or pleasure, we stand ready and waiting to provide you with the most peaceful private retreat or the most accommodating state-of-the-art business and meeting facilities. And now it is my great pleasure to welcome the president of the Disneyland Resort, Cynthia Harris.
Together with Disney's California Adventure and Downtown Disney, Disney's Grand Californian Hotel plays an important role in our overall resort. Well, we are extremely privileged to have a very special guest with us this morning who has joined us for the official dedication of Disney's Grand Californian Hotel. Ladies and gentlemen, escorted by our very own Mickey Mouse, please welcome the First Lady of California, Sharon Davis.
It's great to be here to represent 34 million people in the great state of California. So on this outstanding occasion, the governor of the state of California would like to present a proclamation. And it reads, whereas Disneyland Resort is a magical place that has drawn people from all over the country to California since it opened 45 years ago, and whereas Disneyland Resort is proud to present its newest theme park, Disney's California Adventure, which will celebrate the magnificent state of California, and whereas Disney California's Adventure is an extension of the magic that began when Walt Disney and his Imagineers transformed an orange grove into an enchanting place that is now a unique hallmark of California's heritage, and whereas one of the highlights of Disney's California Adventure is the Golden Dreams attraction, a movie that celebrates the rich diversity that has made California a land of promise and opportunity. This historic expansion has created thousands of jobs that will benefit the local and state tourism industries. Whereas Disney's California Adventure will open on February 8th, 2001, now hereby I, Gray Davis, Governor of the State of California, do hereby proclaim February 8th, 2001, Disney's California Adventure Day in the great state of California. Thank you.
Well, while Disney's Grand Californian Hotel is a remarkable architectural achievement in its own right, the incredible cast members who provide the guests with world-class service each and every day are the true heart and soul of our hotel. These remarkable people consistently go above and beyond the call of duty to bring a smile, to create those magical memories and build the memories that will last a lifetime. So at this time, it is my great honor to introduce to you the cast of Disney's Grand Californian Hotel. Maestro?
We'll be right back.
gentlemen, in the rich tradition of the California art and architecture, we officially dedicate Disney's Grand Californian Hotel, a grand place to refresh your mind and renew your spirit.